Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Friday. And I say welcome to Friday because welcome to the new tour reaction. We have the Bowser tour, which, well, off the bat, that is a little upsetting. And I'm saying that as the perspective of a content creator, because I already made like one or two videos, like ranked videos, in the Bowser tour last time, because there was a Bowser tour before this. So I feel like it might be a little bit difficult to tell those videos apart, because they're just overlapping tours over and over again. And also, this is how you know they're kind of running out of ideas. So we're going to react to this, but before I do, I know this is Bowser's Castle, but what Bowser's Castle is this? I have never seen anything like it. I'm not too experienced with older Mario Kart games. Like, I've played some Mario Kart games. I've played Wii, 8, this, Double Dash, and that's just about it. But other tracks, you know, I'm familiar with them, even though I haven't played the game. Like, I haven't played Mario Kart 64, but I'm familiar with N64 tracks, things like that. But this is completely unrecognizable from the start. I have no idea what this is. So I'm looking forward to seeing what this is. Awfully interesting music. Okay, Golden Dry Bowser, look at that. Airship Fortress, okay. What Bowser's Castle is this? I feel like it might be like Bowser's Castle, like, you know how we have like Bowser's Castle 1, 2, and 3? I don't know if we have all three of them in Mario Kart Tour. I don't even know if there's four. But I don't know if we have all of them in Mario Kart Tour, so maybe this one is the missing one? I'm really clueless. I know for a fact this is Bowser's Castle, but I just don't know which one. Like, I mean, it looks cool, and I can't wait to actually drive on this, because this looks like a lot of fun. But I seriously don't know which Bowser's Castle this is. I'm absolutely stumped. Okay, but anyways, off the bat, Meowser with the red off-roader. I have both, but the red off-roader isn't leveled up that high, and Meowser is one of my best drivers. I think number three, first and second being Metal Mario and Winter Time Larry. And then there's Pirate Bowser Jr. and some kind of Ski-Doo cart, maybe something? I don't know. But I don't have either of those. So this will be interesting. Maybe I might have to buy him. Maybe I won't. I don't know. Okay, so we have Golden Dry Bowser, who for the longest time I forgot existed. I forgot he was actually in the game. The cart he's riding. I forgot the name, but I think I have one of the variations. It might not be the original, but I think I have one of them. And nonetheless, it's becoming one of those carts. It's getting a gold variant. It's going to be in the tour gifts. There's no doubt about it. Also, golden dry bones. Pretty sick. He's a coin box driver. Wait. Kamek. Okay. The thing about Kamek, right? I have not touched him a single time on my account. I have not, like, at all. So I wonder if that's going to change this tour. And it'll be interesting if it does. Also got that Zoom Broom. Pretty sick. I've already got that cart. And that's about it. All right. Wait, I just remembered. The Mii Racing Suit's coming in this tour. The four of them are supposed to be Koopalings, right? They're gonna be Koopalings, right? Four of them? This is the Larry. Yeah. Or is it just one at a time? It's all four, right? Larry gets Boomerang. Yeah, I don't remember what these characters have as special items. Iggy's got Green Shell. Roy. Roy has Double Bomb. I saw the pink and that just threw me off. And Ludwig has Dashing. Yep. Are we gonna get the rest of the Koopalings next? What are we gonna get here? Wait. I think we are getting Koopalings. Okay. The one on the left, I immediately think it's Lemmy. Maybe. Because the one thing that gave it away was the hair on the top. And the other one, I have no clue. What is that? I'm trying to look at what's on the top of the helmet. But I don't really know what that is. I mean, I'm trying to look outside the box. Because the background on the right is gray, so that might mean that it's Morton. And Morton's got like three or some hairs on the top of his head. I can't remember. But that might be him. We're also missing... Okay, so we have Larry, we have Iggy, we have Roy. And we have Ludwig. This might be Lemmy. Okay, so we have five. And then there's Wendy and Morton left. But that's not Wendy, is it? There's no way that's Wendy. Ain't no way. Wendy has a big bow on the top of her head, and I would have said big lips, but it's a me racing suit. So, I personally think that this is Lemmy and Morton. But you guys probably have better guesses than mine, so please leave them in the comments, because I would hate to be wrong.